guys are joining for the first time, a big shout out. Thank you so much for joining. Please do not forget to subscribe down below and join the family. And if you're returning, Sabi, hello, darling. Thank you so much for joining. So guys, today's video, as promised, it's going to be a video on how I style my brown leather. So I have a brown skirt and some brown pants. They're not exactly the same shade, which I feel is perfect because they're different shades of brown. So if you have a shade, then you kind of know how to style it or get some ideas on how to style it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and let us get straight into it. So the first outfit that we have are these brown leather pants matched together with this white fluff crop top. Well, that's what I call it, white fluff crop top, because it's like the arms. And I think this is such a cute and simple look. Also, I've paired it at the bottom with these white slide heels, which I think is absolutely gorgeous. So this is a very easy going look, but at the same time, you still look really chic and really nice. And I feel like this is a really good way to just pair your leather pants. You're not doing too much, you're not like bam, because you know, leather pants can really give you that look that stands out. But just pairing it with this crop top and just some heels that match along, it's just giving it such an easy going, simple, I look good type of look. And it's not saying too much, because sometimes leather is just a big statement on its own. So I think this kind of like tones it down and like blends well together. And it is such a cute look. Like, you can couple it with like a little bag, and honey, you will be ready to go. I'm absolutely in love with this outfit. For the second look, I suggest you go neutral. So try find a color that blends in with your brown. It could be another shade of a brown, maybe a lighter or a darker. I have paired my brown leather skirt with this light shade of brown, and this is a bodysuit. And I love how it looks, and I've coupled it with these nude shoes that I have, and I feel like it is such a look. It is very simple, very cute, it looks really gorgeous, and I did not even put so much effort into this. I just went for like really neutral colors, which kind of like tones down the leather. Like, guys, I cannot emphasize this a lot. Leather does a lot, especially when, you know, you probably then go too much on the top. So you always want to make sure that, you know, you're kind of making it calm down, for lack of a better expression. So I really love this look. I really love how it looks with the heels, with the bodysuit. I think it is such a cute outfit. You can wear this for like a lunch with your friends or for a dinner date as well. It is definitely an outfit to rock. What do you guys think about this outfit? Do you love it? Are you feeling it? Are you for it? Are we about to get some neutrals in our wardrobe? The third idea that we have is wear it with a white shirt and accessorize. So a white shirt goes with everything, so why not couple it with like your leather pants and have a nice look to go with it? I think this is such a nice way to like couple the look together. It gives you simple, and with the accessories, it kind of gives you, it kind of puts some style into it. It looks like I tried. It's not just I'm wearing a white shirt and some pants, you know, I'm in a rush. No, my outfit was well thought, okay? It's supposed to look the way it looks. So I really love this because it gives you a simple, elegant look, which definitely I am all about. So I really love how it looks. And I just pinned this this one button so that if it's like windy or whatever, you know, it can kind of like just give you this nice open look that it has here. Or if you move, it can also just give you that, which also adds a little bit of style into it. I love how it looks like together. Paired it with some like gold jewelry, which I think is absolutely gorgeous because it kind of complements the look from the pants. And then I coupled it with these white heels, which is just matching the shirt. And honey, I think it's giving you rich, elegant, put together, stylish vibes. And for like, it's so important not to try so much. I hate it when, you know, I look at myself in the mirror and it's like I really tried to put this look together. I really just love looking simple but at the same time looking good, because I mean, if I can do it like that, then I can manage to look good every day with no stress at all. So I feel like this outfit literally spells that out perfectly clear. One styling idea that we have is graphic top. So pair it with the graphic top and voila, there you have it. Such a pretty look. Pair it with like some flat shoes. I don't know what you call these shoes. And you can even pair it together and have like a day look. It is so cute and so effortless at the same time. It's such a cute outfit to go and like run errands with, or even go chill with your friends for a lunch. It still looks really cute, and at the same time it's not too basic and it's not out there so much. So I really love this. This can easily be like a day to night. You can just change your shoes and put on some heels, coupling up with some heels. So I paired it with these white heels and I feel like it looks super cute. It's one of those outfits that can definitely switch in the afternoon, you're chilling with your friends, and then if you decide let's go out, let's go for dinner, just put on some shoes. You don't have to change your whole outfit because it goes both way, honey. It goes both way. Last but not least look is couple it up with a coat and a bodysuit. Have yourself a little formal going look. Love this look. And for my working ladies, this is a good way to really style your leather pants to go with to the office. Or, you know, if you have like a business meeting outside, you can definitely put a coat over it. And honey, it will look gorgeous. Hi loves, that was the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Please do not forget to subscribe down below. And please do follow me on my Instagram account at @kudzibed. I'll catch you guys in my next video.